As construction on the levee project continues, we want to remind everyone who walks, bikes, runs, or drives along Beach Park Boulevard to follow the rules, be aware of posted signage, and practice extra caution around our kids and neighbors.
If you're driving, please be aware of your surroundings and be extra cautious of pedestrians and bikers. Don't forget, Beach Park Boulevard is now a 25 mile per hour zone.
School is back in session. Alternative drop-off and pickup zones are now available at Bowditch Middle School. So please take alternative routes instead of Beach Park Boulevard.
The closed fence area along Beach Park Boulevard is an active construction site. For your safety and the safety of the construction crew, please do not trespass in the work zone.
When riding your bike, it's important to wear protective gear like a helmet. To ensure everyone's safety, please ride in the designated bike lane. Don't ride on the sidewalk.
Walkers and runners should stay on the sidewalk. If you're bringing a stroller, make sure you're on the sidewalk. For your safety, leave the bike lane for bikers only.
As I drive along Beach Park Boulevard at 25 miles per hour, I'm aware that it feels really slow, but it's so necessary. With your support, patience, and cooperation, we'll complete this critical levee project and have a beautiful, safe place for everyone to walk, run, bike, and drive.